Assalamualaikum viewers, welcome back to our channel. Hope you all are safe and stayed home. By the grace of Allah, first 6 days of Ramadan has gone by. Alhamdulillah, in the last video, we have studied the wonderful three words of Surah Falak. Today we will learn the last two ayahs of Surah Falak. Through these amazing words, we are asking Allah for help and protection from the evil magicians and their magics and from the evil of the jealousy people. From this ayah, we can understand that feeling jealous of others is not allowed because Allah is the one who gave them these good things. We should always love for our brothers and sisters what we love for ourselves. And we should always make a dua that Allah protect us from all the envy and the jealousy. So we can see that Surah Falak and Surah Nas, these are the many types of evils, which is why it starts with asking Allah for help and protection. So it's very important to recite these surahs every morning and every night so Allah protects us and keeps us safe. Let's start.
Ayah 4. ومن شر النفاثات في العقد. And from the evil of the blows in knots. കെട്ടുകളിൽ ഊതുന്നവരുടെ ദ്രോഹത്തിൽ നിന്നും. ومن شر النفاثات في العقد. And from the evil of the blows in knots. കെട്ടുകളിൽ ഊതുന്നവരുടെ ദ്രോഹത്തിൽ നിന്നും. ആയ 5. ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. And from the evil of the envier when he envies. അസൂയ കാട്ടുന്ന അസൂയാലുവിൻ്റെ ദ്രോഹത്തിൽ നിന്ന്. ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. And from the evil of an envier when he envies. അസൂയ കാട്ടുന്ന അസൂയാലുവിൻ്റെ ദ്രോഹത്തിൽ നിന്നും. സദഖല്ലാഹ് സദഖല്ലാഹു അലീയുൽ അലീം. Let's stop here.
Alhamdulillah, we completed 3 surahs. Hope you all enjoyed studying with us. If you like this video,